not gonna lie. Skip that fucking bullshit trailer shit. Why did I have to put a fucking snippet of a fucking trailer before a trailer? The fuck is that about? Like, have people's attention spans dropped that dramatically? What the fuck is going on? Anyway, Rezzy. I have a mixed history with Rezzy. I've seemed to, like, I just skipped everything because I didn't play them when I was a kid and all that shit. And fucking, just, I don't know. First one I ever played was 4. Fucking loved it. Complete that. Happy days. Then I played 5. That's my favourite one. Hands down. I love 5. Played it co-op too, which just... Me, I love 5. And plus Jill in 5 is just... But yeah, and then I played 6, and 6, you know, 6. So, and then they did all these remakes, and I've just not got around to playing them. So, I want to play 2, I want to play 3. I'm just going to say it, I'm not too much of a fan of 7. Just saying it, it's, I don't know, first person feels weird. That's just me anyway. But yeah, if there's loads of Easter eggs in this, I'm sorry, I don't know them. But I will get round to it. Yeah, let's check it out.
Every story has a beginning. Discover the origin of evil.
Claire, woo!
Why are you back here, Claire? Your conspiracies weren't true when we were kids. They're not true now.
We need to expose Umbrella.
Watch this.
I'm afraid, Claire. I'm afraid of what they're gonna do to this town. You see, Umbrella, they had an incident. I'm talking Chernobyl, if you know what I mean.
They always have an incident.
People are getting sick. You gotta help us, Claire. Let the world know what's really going on.
Is it set in the police station?
25 years and my life is still. We have to contain this.
Trying to get up that great big healer of hope.
I'm thinking so.
For a destination. Into a crisis of times when I'm lying in bed. Just to get it all out. What's in my head? And I am feeling.
What were Umbrella doing here?
This is where they're experimenting on him.
We should split up.
From what I've seen, this looks quite faithful, right?
We gotta get out of here.
We're gonna take Umbrella down.
Okay. Do the tongue thing. Do the tongue thing. You know what I mean? No, just me. I still have mixed feelings. It's not blowing me away, but at the same time, it looks pretty faithful. I'm not sure. I don't know. Like I say, I've not played them, so I can't really give you my opinion if it's good or not. When I saw the images, I generally thought they looked like they were in cosplay. Seeing the actual trailer is a lot better. I'm still not sure about Leon, but I don't know. I'm going to give it a go anyway. Or should I play the games, then give it a go? I don't know. Yeah, if you like my reaction, like, subscribe, hit the bell, and Umbrella for the win.